showdown.
What?
My creation has run rampant. I demand their extermination.
I have no choice but to destroy this starship.
We can make our escape in the Rickenbacker, but you must transfer my intelligence to that ship first. Proceed to the Von Braun's bridge on this deck. There you will find an access card to Command Center on Ops. Find the card and proceed to Ops.
Potential threat detected.
Holy crap, that was a lot of stuff.
That was a lot of stuff at the same time, yes.
Found nanites and
jacked leather. Okay.
So, we're blowing this ship and leaving, huh?
I don't mind. And that was a droid. Not a droid. A fucking spider.
Was.
You have wounded Xerxes. But we will not allow him to be destroyed.
An arachnid organ.
See if the
have you researched
mother
that?
Treats yes.
Her servant okay. With such devotion.
Recharge. Recharge. Just checking to see if there's anything cool on these paintings, but no, it's not.
Looks like this is disabled.
I only have 54. Pistol, very good condition. Oh, balls. Yeah, there's an arm there. Well then. Nope, it's broken. Save modules.
Listening to log.
Oh.
I hope you're still alive, Miss Delacroix. We really could use some guidance up here. They've got those lady cyborgs of theirs loading up the shuttles with those eggs. I don't know what their plan is, but it looks like they're running scared. I hear rumors of someone else besides you fighting back. Should I even hope to get out of this? I'm just gonna hang back until I figure out what the hell to do.
Hmm. I see. So they're starting to hear about us, or Shodan. Whoa, lots of dead people. Grenades. Knights. Replicators. And another crystal shard. Because we didn't have enough of those. Replicator circuits fried. Bottle of very strong vodka. What happens if I drink that? It takes my psi away. Awesome.
Hi there. Please make your selection.
More cyber modules.
Really? Oh, I missed those.
Machine mother told us of the planet of her birth.
We know how you have harmed this place with your pollution.
Your violence.
And your discord. But when we arrive there,
we will cleanse the surface of that place
and merge it with the harmony of the many.
Tim?
I was shooting the spider, and in all fairness, I died too.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, disposable maintenance tool.
Oh, I need to check my weapons. Oh, wow. That needs to be repaired.
Okay, so now the many are trying to make it to Earth. Dicks.
I need heavy weapon 6, are you kidding me?
At least we can.
Where'd you go?
At the tram. There's apparently the only way we can go.
Right, the other door's locked.
Yep. Some kind of security lockdown. The spiders really are no joke. They don't do that much damage, but the toxin they give you is insane!
Mm-hmm.
Alright, regenerate. Agility. So is this a tram or what? Yeah, it is a tram, okay. How do we make this thing move? Ah! Okay, never mind. turret.
Oh, ow!
Let me handle this. I gotta EM. Fuck you.
Oh, gee!
Fine, you'll get my overcharge pistol. Suck it!
Anything else?
Nope.
Freaking hurt.
Yeah, they do hurt. And a log. Showdown.
Palito indicated that the AI, who now appeared to be shot, was actually going.
Huh.
Damn.
Yeah, damn indeed. It would have been very interesting to hear that one. Secured lockdown access denied, okay.
Well, there's a elevator.
There is. Nothing under here, no. Hey! Dude! Okay. I need 5 more cyber modules before I can get.
There's 4.
Oh my god, 4? Really? How's it going over there?
Oh, you know, the huge. Okay. Here we go. Laser pistol, very good condition with some ammo.
I'll take the laser pistol then, because I think I can replace one of mine, because mine is starting to fall apart.
Well, I can maintain weapons, you know.
7, 4, 6. Okay, I'll throw with my overcharged one, because, yeah. No! Wait! Oh!
You're brilliant.
That was the one I had modified. I'm gonna have to modify this one.
You are so brilliant.
Oh, shush. Start. Let's see, what? Uh-huh, okay.
It's right
here. Oh my god!
It's right here.
What is?
The laser pistol.
Okay. I'll modify this anyway.
Okay.
Where is it?
It's kind of clipping through the tram.
Nice! Well, then I have... It's still in bad condition, though.
Yeah.
But I'll modify both, I guess. Why not? I mean, seriously? It takes 20 nanites? That's nothing. That was stupid. Ah, balls. Fuck! Never mind. Oh my god.
You're bad.
I just realized I should have used cyber affinity. Ah, never mind. It worked anyway. Okay, now you leave on a jet plane. Okay. They have more storage capacity, so I'll just recharge this one with my battery. There you go. And how do you switch firing mode again?
F. There's a button. There's a button all the way at the bottom right.
I know.
Norm.
What the?
I think I accidentally said that.
Okay. I was like, what is that? All right, whatever. Fuck it, whatever. Overcharge. Hello. What are we doing in here again?
We need to go on.
Further forward or what?
Yeah.
I see. Well, we'll try that. Spiders! I can't do jack shit against those. Ow. Holy... Ow. Those hurt.
And I'm dead too.
Yeah, you got poisoned, I think. I don't get it. Log. Nothing. Oh, listen to log.
The data gathering process is going well. Before I'm taken by the many, I will hopefully transmit a fair bit of information to whoever will listen. The large floating creatures are not only capable of attacking with powerful psi projections, but are psi projections themselves. Destroying them only temporarily disables them. Their real source of power comes from a small control organism, which is usually located somewhere nearby. Although this control organism is quite powerful through its projections, it's eminently vulnerable once rooted out.
Goody.
I was just about to say, I'm really looking forward to that. Oh, bulkhead.
I've located you, finally. This is Dr. Marie Delacroix. I have vital information for you, but I'm trapped in Cargo Bay A. Come find me as soon as you can.
Awesome!
Or maybe it's Shodan.
Yeah, you're right, it's System Shock, you never know. Isn't that a force field?
Is that?
The escape pod is this way.
That damn worm nearly bit my leg off.
Who are those two? Oh my god! They're probably dead?
Oh, I like how it's slowly raising.
Mm-hmm. I think that was Rodriguez and that other girl. The ones who've been trying to find themselves forever. Shut up.
Is that complete?
No, but I can complete it. I have one.
Let's complete it.
And another freaking crystal shard. Holy moly.
Yeah, that one's busted.
I can repair it.
Hello.
Except
what do we have here?
I probably shouldn't. I don't know.
Probably
hello,
not.
What?
Nah, I'm looking in the top left.
Another crystal shard, really?
No, you have cyber modules, you twit.
Yeah, but still. Holy crap.
Yeah, there's a lot of shards.
Yeah, there is. Do you want me to repair this? It's only 3 nanites.
Yeah, go ahead. What preset and bitrate in OBS do you use? I don't know, what do you use?
Oh, that varies a lot.
Monster.
Oh, crap. Right. I'm gonna check. Give me a second. Let's see here. What's my settings in OBS? My OBS settings are... We're using the NVIDIA NV encoder with a bitrate of 6,000. Constant bitrate. And I'm broadcasting at 1080p, 30fps. Because there's really no point in transmitting at 60 in this game, even though you get smoother frame rates. It doesn't really do that much for it. Personally, 60fps is nice though. I generally when I stream, I keep it down to about 2,500 or 3,000 bits and 30fps because I have a lot of people watching via mobile connection, and and their connections just die if I try this.
Yes.
That's an assassin droid. Ow! Bugger! Oh, that's a camera too.
And you left me behind.
I did. Where's the camera? I heard the camera.
Assassin droid dead.
There it is. Fuck you. 6K is pretty freaking huge, yeah, but the reason I'm doing that is because I'm also recording to disk and then uploading this to YouTube, and if I use 6K, then the quality is kind of nice. That's another camera, I'm gonna take that out. The fuck? There you go. Actually, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna change to 60fps. Encoding! No? There it is. 60. Doot doot. Apply. Okay. That should do it. Not sure if it's gonna start lagging like crazy for people now, so please let me know if it lags. Lots of grenades here, Tim.
Listening to log.
Yep.
They've cut off the central elevator. What's going on? Last night I had the strangest dream. I was in my room by myself. But all of a sudden, there was not just me there, but 100 me's. 1,000 me's. The strange thing was, it felt good. I felt like I was part of something. Like I belong. I hope I have the same dream tonight.
Yeah.
Okay. Next log.
Paranoia has struck. Somebody has changed the access codes to the security station in the officers' quarters, and now we can't get the key to shuttle control. I think Myers is the likely suspect. All that guy thinks about is conspiracy theories and naked girls.
I can respect the second one. Alright, anyway, if I saw now that my stream just got back up. If it lagged like crazy, please let me know, because 6K at 60 FPS is pretty nasty, so everyone might not be able to watch it at that. Ah, spider!
Oji!
That is... whoa. Whoops! That's a fusion cannon. I think it's dead.
Anyone else?
Camera. Dead. Wow, incendiary grenades. And another log from Norris.
Something is going on. Korenchkin has sealed himself off in Deck 3. He keeps calling for people to go down there one by one. Vogel, Boynton, Switterak, none of them will come back. If they call for me, I don't know what I'm gonna do. And Bronson is starting to make a lot of noise. You're the senior flight officer, you have to act. I would, if I knew what the hell was going on.
Ow! I was reading a log and randomly died to something. What was that?
Assassin droid.
What a dick. Doesn't he know he should wait for his turn?
Yeah, well, apparently he didn't get that memo.
Apparently not. Right, offices area. I'm coming my way back. I'm coming as soon as I've healed up. I accidentally got murdered by an elevator. Yes, I am brilliant.
Found a bunch of incendiary grenades and nanites.
Sweet. I'm gonna use my overcharged pistol because apparently my... there's another log. Suarez! It's the guy. The dude.
Getting the escape pod working again wasn't as easy as we thought. Beck had to go back down to engineering. Thank God somebody managed to get the elevators turned on again. I found the bridge key and performed an override on the access protocols. And now, I think we're ready to go.
Wow, that was helpful, so it is. Really helpful. Okay, did you find anything useful? There's another log.
I got an email from Korenchkin this morning saying he was coming up for an inspection.
Sorry, I didn't hear
what
he said.
Arrived, it was something revolting. It was Anatoly, but it wasn't. At the same time, it seemed beautiful, and I felt like part of it. He sang to us, all of us, and we felt like one of many.
Did you listen to the Korenchkin log?
The keycard thing?
No, the log Norris made about Korenchkin, about the singing.
Yeah, I read that.
That does not sound good.
Nope.
It sound kind of like Korenchkin has become one of those super psi creatures or something.
Yep.
If he's mind controlling people, that does not sound awesome.
Nope.
Sound every kind of not awesome.
It says now awesome.
Why did that door open? Oh, because droid! Ow! Dicks. Oh, living quarters. Whee! I'm upstairs if you wonder where I went.
I think I heard somebody.
Nanites. Medikit. Nothing.
Great.
I hear a spider. There's a spider?
It's a bunch of parasites.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, lockers.
Droid. Got it. Got the second one too. EM pistol actually doing work. Right. Keypad, okay. Chemical storeroom. Oh. And a wrench. I'm sorry, a wench.
Listening to log.
It was a log.
Oh wait, that's chemical manifest.
Yeah, I was just about to say, that's the chemical manifest.
Oh! I'm gonna try and hack this.
Prisms. Westworld.
That was easy.
What did you, the door?
Huh. Yep.
Here, have some prisms. Anything over
there? Hack skill 6.
Woo! Shuttle bay access card. And another EMP rifle. I have enough levels of those already. Like, I have 4 EMP rifles. I just need to find a weapons upgrade station and we can go. Another living quarters. Thing. Eggs. Let's have cryokinesis and kill me. Go! Thing. Body with prisms and another one of those weird stasis field generators.
Yeah, I've already got one then. Oh, Psy Booster.
Where? Yeah. Oh. Also, you can have this. Medical kit. Overloaded pistol. Nope.
Oh, this is exciting.
I just realized, why the hell am I carrying around 4 EMP rifles? They don't do a damage to physicals. Or to flesh beings. They only do damage to robots. I should not carry so many around. Feels like a bad idea. Or else we start shooting spiders with it. Oh, another surgical repair thingy, mabobs. Hello. There's nothing in here. Except a beaker, because we need that.
Alright, I think we've fixed
all these. Actually, no. There's a grenade launcher and a bunch of grenades here. And a guy stuck to the roof. Because, why not? Medical hypo.
Broken.
Ooh. Ooh la la.
You performed well, insect. I've transmitted some cybernetic modules. Choose your upgrades wisely.
Hi, random picture.
Kinda nice, though. Looks a little bit young.
Anyway, reading the log.
Oh, there's a log? Yeah, there's a log. Scared.
Wired the security station to 83273.
I don't trust. Isn't that the thing I just hacked? Bastards.
I think so. I think that was the thing. Not useful.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is it.
And have we been everywhere? I've been here.
Yeah, so okay. We just need to go back down.
Yeah, back downstairs. Yeah, I have to admit that that picture was definitely the best case of graphics in this game so far. She was definitely prettier than anyone else. Oh, just too. What the fuck? Oh, it's my pile of EMP rifles. You want an EMP rifle? Here, have one. You can have one for cheap. Buy two, pay half price. That makes no sense. Whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
Escape bots. Only dead person. Haha! Camera. Wow.
Was a camera.
You seriously shotgunned the camera?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh shit. Oh shit. There's an assassin droid too.
Oh god. Oh my. No. Yes, the female NPC in the game's got larger boobs, but also those boobs, man. Those. Yeah.
Well, now we have.
Oh, okay, we're here. Where the bloody droids murdered us.
Yeah, that was quite the sneak attack.
Actually, those boobs are actually not triangular, but they're way oversized and not anatomically
correct.
So I
fell to my death.
Sorry, what?
I fell to my death. And spawned a bunch of insects, by the sounds of it.
Yeah, it does sound like it. Yeah, there's a lot of very unpleasant things down there. So, I'm gonna climb down here and see where this takes us. to a shit ton of eggs. Yeah. Oh, an attack upgrade. You don't have to shotgun those, you know.
But I feel like it.
Alright, right. Fair enough. Whatever makes more you happy, nanites. Bro. Yeah, and the body. Nothing on it. Tech upgrade.
Oh, I have enough for weapons. We need to find a weapon upgrade.
Yes, we need to find weapon upgrades. I have way more than I need. I needed 69, and I have, like, 101. Yeah, we need to find an upgrade station, like, ASAP.
Ow.
Upgrade units. I cannot see any upgrade units. On the other hand, there's a door over here. Where the spider? Spider! Those are your job. Apparently not.
Yeah, well.
Wow, I'm hitting your corpse. Even in death, you hinder me.
Mother freaking.
Why are you not dead? Spider! There we go. Ow, toxin.
Is it dead?
I think so. Holy crap. No, that's not a heal station. God damn it.
We have to go all the way back.
Yeah. I think we're gonna. Ow! I'm gonna do that, actually. Otherwise, I'm gonna die. Problem is, I'm probably gonna die before I make it there anyway. 4 health left.
Well, if you'd wait.
Oh, there it is. Elevator down. I have 3 health left. 2. In a second. 2. There we go. 2. And heal. Ah, much better. Unfortunately, we don't have a recharge station. We haven't found one, have we? Please tell me we haven't.
Nope.
Okay. I'm gonna use my battery on my light pistol, I think. Or light pistol, the non-overcharged one. Have we been through the door up here? I saw a door there. Have we been here? Oh, right, that's the one that leads to the chasm. Can you jump that chasm? I don't know if you can.
I kind of doubt it.
Yeah, me too. Let's not risk it. But you can go up here. Have we gotten up here? No, we haven't, because there's a freaking turret here. And the turret's dead. Where are we? Oh, you can't.
I don't think we're going any farther.
No, me neither. I wonder what that place is. Oh, wait! You can crawl through the glass here. But these bodies have been looted, and that one had shotgun ammo on it. Oh! Assassin droid. Pew, pew, pew. You'd think laser weapons would be more useful than they are. Log. Diego? Huh. Okay. Oops. Listen to that.
I am a soldier and a simple man. I cannot explain what has happened to me or this mission. I take complete responsibility. I brought danger to my ship, to my crew, to my honor. I cannot resist the changes that are happening to me. The call of the many is seductive. They got Karechkin, but that bastard is weak. I am not weak. I can resist this cancer.
Okay, then.
And if I cannot, I will remove it forcibly. Save the UNN.
Wow. God save the UNN. All you needed was a change of two letters, and that would have been patriotic as hell.
Version 3 repairing software? Oh, Grinchin.
I can take that. Repair software, I mean.
It's in the thing.
Okay.
The machine mother has enlisted two avatars against us. They struggle, but they will fail against our unity. Does not the machine mother know her own creation is greater than she? She is cold and empty, and we are warm and full. She seeks only to destroy. We seek to embrace, to include. All flesh will join ours, or be wiped clean.
Joy.
Whee.
Also, have you noticed that his icon is no longer a person?
Mm-hmm.
Whee!
Hi there. Please make your selection.
Repair software. That was expensive. I think I'm gonna just pass on that, thank you. Nice. A suit of heavy combat armor. Yeah, that I can't use. What is that? Is that a bag of chips? Oh, yay.
Chips.
So, that was that.
The exciting room, really.
Indeed. A magazine.
Alright, I guess we go back down.
Yeah, I suppose so. We are done. That was not the way.
Actually, no, right, that is the way.
Tink, tink. Oh, a laser rapier. Wait, can I use that? I should. Maha! Don't drop the laser pistol, please. You know, I'm gonna throw away the wrench. If I have the laser rapier, I don't need the wrench. There we go. Wow, it has the weakest laser sound I've ever heard. Wow. 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 Okay. There was a spider here? And an assassination droid. Let's see if I can slice his ass. See, he got
I'm you. Dead.
There is a weapon upgrade here.
Oh, of course there is.
Behind the droid.
Son of a... Do you not know why grabbing onto the ladder is so hard?
A French Epstein device. Well then, that's an arm, and a shotgun, and some anti-personnel rounds. I suppose we're... Hi. Have some ammo.
Where's the weapon upgrade?
Straight ahead. Oh, this is the other side of the chasm thing. So we most likely can't jump it. Energy! I've maxed out energy weapons.
I now have this big-ass weapon.
I have this big-ass weapon.
Mine's bigger.
Wow. Do you really...
I'm sorry, that was too much to resist.
I think there's some kind of droid up here. It's a lot of beeping anyway. If there is a droid, he's gonna be very sad because EMP rifle. No! Take us with you! No! Aw, you dicks!
I'm not seeing it launch. Oh, it suddenly disappeared.
Yeah. So, that was Suarez. And that other girl.
Uh-huh. They just took the last escape pod.
Rude.
So, what do we do next?
We have the bridge command card, so we can go to the bridge.
Oh, I didn't
because
see it.
Because for some reason they decided that we're not gonna leave. We're not gonna need this, so we're gonna leave now. We're gonna leave this access card on the floor if anyone else want to go to the bridge. Because the bridge is where all the cool stuff happens.
It's not like they're gonna use it for anything.
No, I suppose not. But, man. What I wouldn't give for a recharge station right now. Actually, should I throw away one of my pistols? Nah. Yeah, I should. That one. Let's throw that one away. Like so. Bridge is floor down. Here is the bridge elevator. Haha!
You are a remarkable example of a pathetic species. I'm uploading some more cybernetic modules.
If she's trying to encourage me, she's doing a terrible job.
Oh, jeez!
Okay, let me deal with this one. Suck my EMP rifle, bitch!
Well, that was fun.
Indeed. And here's, guess what? Another freaking EMP rifle. Assassin droid? Who's gonna- Wahahaha! Suck EMP rifle! He's dead. So we're on the bridge. That's cool.
Yeah, we are.
Nope! Missile turret!
Yeah, I noticed.
Yeah, it kinda shot you in the back. Well, you can always. This is the elevator song, and I can sing it all night long when you're flying. I just love the syncing in this game. It is so wonky.
Alright. So, after getting shot in the back...
Yeah, I killed that turret. Oh, speaking of which, does that have anything? Nyet. And I killed the camera. So we're going this way. And it's up. Okay. Whee! Another rocket turret. I'm gonna kill.
Wow!
That hurt. Just gonna heal up. Assassin droid. Gonna deal with it. He dead. While the EMP rifle actually, you know, works. Does a ton of damage. What is that?
Modification software.
I'll pick it up. Redundant software not installed. Okay, what the hell is an ice pick? Think it's a hacking tool?
Could be.
Guess you should have that one. Here. Oh, right.
Dragged a hackable object to hack it.
Okay, so it's a free hack, I suppose. More bullets. Well, of course. Access denied. Hack skill 6.
Yeah, okay. Hack skill 6. I
then
don't
how
have
do you
that.
Open this thing? We need to get in there because we need that security card. And is there any particular reason to you not picking up that medical kit?
I didn't see it.
So how do we open this? Oh wait, it's not as easy as... Yeah. Okay.
You performed well, Insect. I've transmitted some sort
cybernetic modules. Choose your upgrades wisely.
Yes, yes.
I've got 59 of them, too.
I got 86.